Hello, December 6th, 2013, day 1001 or 1002 of Fukushima.
There's some interesting new information now on Japan's devastating 2011 earthquake that caused a deadly tsunami and sparked the meltdown of Fukushima's nuclear plant. Researchers' findings show that a thin layer of clay actually intensified the quake. The clay acted like a lubricant of sorts, graphite, if you can think of it that way, causing the tectonic plates to shift faster and travel further than in most quakes. The research shedding more light on the 2011 catastrophe that claimed tens of thousands of victims in hopes they can warn and perhaps decrease the effects of these natural disasters in the future.
Less than a minute, Fukushima. Have a good day. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.